I used to think climate change was too overwhelming, too scary. Not any longer. I found a way to beat it.
My name is Bryn Bird. I'm a mother of two with a third on the way. My family and I have been farming here in Central Ohio for 23 years. The weather used to be reliable, but now we can go 30 days without any rain, followed by weeks of downpour. It's really hard to grow crops when you don't know what to expect. The winters have changed around here too. Sometimes it doesn't even freeze. And when that happens, the insects multiply like crazy. The cucumber beetle can wipe out an entire crop. And each loss is tens of thousands of dollars. But my dad, he would say the biggest problem is the wind.
Hi, my name's Tom Bird. We have 12 high tunnels, which makes growing crops a lot easier for us all the way around. About 4 years ago, we lost 4 high tunnels in 1 year. It's been really hard on us.
Climate change doesn't just cause wildfires and hurricanes. It changes how we're able to feed our communities. But I have a choice. Take this lying down or do something. And I found something powerful that I can do. And that powerful action is simple. It's voting. It's the most powerful thing I can do. This year, everyone I know is a climate voter. It's our year. Pledge to vote now at beaclimatevoter.org.